Okay.
Gonna have to check that gem here in a second. Everybody always hides in this locker. It's probably best to avoid that particular locker just because everybody hides in it. Wise of her to steer clear of that pallet. We're gonna drop Chase here. There are no gens in the basement of the school. We're just gonna go back to the one up over here. Ideally, we want anyone other than... Well, there is a gen in the basement. There wasn't. You can kind of hear it through the door, though.
Thank you.
Good effort. Might be able to stop them from finishing this gen. I kind of doubt it, though. She jumped out the back window. I'm not really interested in chasing her anyway. Hi, John. How are you? Bit of a damned if you do, damned if you don't. Heavy breathing. Gym. Crave for the gym. Just too happy. I hit my PR. Oh, nice. You hit your PR. I want more. How about you? I'm doing all right. I'm just trying to get this adept done for spirit. Probably not going to get it done this game, but that's okay. Oh, you and your wife are planning on having a baby soon. That's awesome. That's fantastic news. If they hadn't followed each other there, like they were doing, she wouldn't have slow vaulted that. And I wouldn't have got a hit on her. Could it be an uncle? Oh my goodness. Surprisingly, they're not working on that, Jen. Hello? They are working on this one. Okay. So when am I getting married? I don't know. That is neither here nor there. That's a long ways away, if ever. Don't sell your teammates out. Don't do that. All right, I need to get back to this, Jen. Both of them are in the school basement. Both of them are in the school. Oh, she left. She left the school. She went over here. Damn, I lost her blood trail. But she healed up. Oh yeah, you will? That'd be cool. Oh, there she is. In this particular situation, it's better to go for pellet. That was a really good spirit game. They played that really well, actually. Except for selling their teammates, it was alright. Yeah, that would be really cool, John. They need to fix the shadows. They're so weird. We're caught back up to where we're supposed to be.